And it's another extended offensive zone shift for the fourth line tonight. Here's Shore, wrapped up with Grizzlick. Coming down low, Pavel Zakhin. Finally, the Bruins will look to break out. But Edmondson has spent much of the game's first 4 minutes deep in the zone. But here's Marchand the other way, and he beats Skinner 5-hole. And in one motion, the Bruins, on their first foray into the offensive zone, take a 1-0 lead.
Well, I'll tell you what, all this time in the offensive zone for Edmondson, one shot on net, and it just happened on that last sequence as the fourth line went to work. And for Brad Marchand, he gets on the ice. And a beautiful job by Carlo after that defensive zone shift. He just waits for a second to allow Marchand to get into position, finds him up the ice, and this quick release handcuffs Stuart Skinner 5-hole. And the Bruins on their first shot.
Ah, good to see the kid back on the bench.
Face-off win for Ryan against Charlie Coyle. Rimmed off the boards.
It goes off the end of his stick.
Oh, he's
definitely in.
That's
before
offside.
That puck crosses the line.
This is coming off.
And there's no question he wanted to make that pass harder. It just kind of rolled off of his stick. He saw the traffic in front of him. A little bobble delays that puck from crossing the line. He tries to stop.
After video review, at 7:17, the play was offside. No goal.
Correct call. And a good one. Sent in by Carlo. Final 10 seconds. Skinner will have a decision here. And he turned it over. Krejci, unable to pull the trigger. Dishes. What time? Will it count? Pasternak got it off. And will it count?
This is what happens, especially with this line. It's Krejci that knocks it out of the air. He knows exactly where Pasternak just kind of flares out to that spot, tickles the rafters a bit, wants that puck, and this is right at the buzzer. Watch this.
It's got to be over the goal line at zeros, oh. And it is. This is going to count. With Evan Bouchard when it came back to him. Now Marchand spinning. Dropping for Grizzlick, he fell down, and the Oilers will come the other way. A 4-on-1, a dish, Bouchard shoots and scores, and Edmonton right back in this game for Evan Bouchard. It's his first goal since November the 28th, 2-1.
Never had in his life, just a little blow of a wheel here by Grizzlick. He goes down, and that results in the 4-on-1 the other way. And I like this from Evan Bouchard. Don't force an extra pass. Don't look for anything else. He walks in to underneath the top of the circles and lets this one go and just beats Swayman mano a mano. And Jack, you and I are playing basketball.
Draisaitl gets it right back. Cuts around his man. Short side save made by Swayman. Rebound loose for a moment and Yamamoto can't tuck it home. Desharnais drops Jake DeBrusque off the draw. Those two came together late in the game in Edmonton 10 days ago, and now a miscommunication between Bergeron and McAvoy. You won't see that often. Devin Shore trying to take advantage. Centering pass, one-timer, score! And this game is tied! And it's Ryan McLeod breaking through!
Up this puck, and he just kind of makes a real hard move. This little shot off the boards, picks it up with the gloves, makes that move, and then finds McLeod in the high slot. Great job by McLeod. Presents the stick. He wants this puck. And the vision by Shore to put it right on the tape, and he puts it home to tie this game in the third period. This is something they couldn't do back last Monday. One goal.
I get very jealous. We go to these 31 other NHL cities. Louis greeted warmly. Blank stares in my direction. Here's Draisaitl. Back to the point. Cody Ceci. Nurse a shot. Scores! 3-2 Edmonton. It's first lead of the night. 3-2 edge.
And the tough night continues for the top line of Boston here. Just a good pickoff by Draisaitl. We talked about Darnell Nurse just getting that puck to the net. And he wastes little time as this goes from D to D out wide. And you can see how spread out the defense are, and he just zips it through. And it's a flyby screen by Nugent Hopkins, who's entangled with Brandon Carlo, just as they go by Swayman.
Desharnais bumped away by Bergeron. Running out of time. Kane looking to protect. Ceiling shooting off the side of the net. Edmonton's done it. The Oilers have come into Boston and beaten the Bruins 3-2.